Challenge Canine Training Chicago. With me today is Tigger. Tigger is a 5-year-old Yorkshire Terrier, and he's here for our 2-week board and train program. Tigger's very smart. He knows a lot of things: sit, down, paw, rollover. However, under distraction, he doesn't really listen at all. Some of his kind of bigger issues is he's got some aggression issues towards certain things and people. The things being things that make loud noises, so blow dryers, lawn care equipment, which has actually caused him to start being somewhat aggressive towards their lawn care employees. And he also just has some aggression towards certain people in general. He'll be fine with them 1 second, and then 5 minutes later, he acts like he's never seen them before, and he'll growl. He's also become quite territorial of their yard, so if he's outside and there's any passerbys, joggers, walkers, people walking their dogs, he tends to kind of go crazy barking and run after them. And then he also just goes completely crazy when the doorbell rings as well. So we're just really going to work on maintaining and that aggression and reactivity towards people, loud noises, doorbells, etc., stuff like that. So let's see what Tigger knows today. Tigger, come. Good boy. Sit. Oh my goodness, good sit. Sit. Down. Can you down? Sit. Sit. Down. No? Okay. Can you heel? Tigger, heel. 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 Tigger, come. Sit. Sit. Tigger, sit. Sit. Oh. All right, well, that's what Tigger knows today, and I can't wait to show you his progress in 2 weeks.
Thank you. down.